What do you think?
Okay, let's try hold the...
They're at the far back middle road.
Yeah, yeah, I see. Let's try hold our advantage, so don't go too far down the hill. We wanna keep some elevation on.
We could just 100, like, just stay on the hill and just not move.
Yeah.
Good idea.
Well, let's get Samp over on me to try and find that 25 man line.
Yeah, we'll just sort out which lines we're facing. If you guys call, if you guys see Garde National, call it so I can swap Angelo.
Okay, Fusiliers, once you guys get up to this tree here, go and start forming up and get shots on that line to the north.
Jordy, I'm gonna form up in a second.
Left, you're almost
there's four lines, five lines over here.
I got Garde National's on right, I believe.
Jordy, middle guard's on the left. I mean, on the right, sorry.
Microphone activated.
Alright, okay, 5070 elites, focus on that line to the north. Hunter, I need you to go more left, because they're outlined on the left.
It looks like a big line on the left.
Yeah, we're outlined.
Hunter, Hunter, I need you to shift left. Left.
Yes, I've...
Microphone muted. Microphone activated.
Dimpug, take a take Hunter's place and fight that line on your own.
Microphone muted.
I'm just gonna chill here. I'll move left if I need to.
Microphone activated.
Okay, that's fine.
Microphone muted.
Is that three fall lines on us? I think that's fall lines on us. Just saying.
Yeah, I'm sending 5070 over to help you. Or I'm sending
the
Fusiliers.
Okay, I'll move my left again.
All right.
Just space out with Sony. I cannot line our numbers to you quite bad.
They are double volleying, by the way.
They're double volleying me too.
Nah, yeah, you're getting double volleyed. We're just gonna move up a bit.
Got it. Stay down.
Jordy, they've got the advantage here
do
in terms of terrain.
Do I need to be aggressive on the right?
Microphone yes.
Yeah,
100%.
But if we move up, we're fucked. Microphone muted.
Yeah, but they have
still get bored.
They have the advantage of the ditch and the road.
I'm on their guard.
Yeah, but they'll get bored of sitting there. They'll push.
Damn, up too far, by the way.
I just killed their commander.
I'm muted.
Just play slowly. Our peels will get bored eventually.
They're moving a line right.
Yep, seen. Make sure you match that if it moves.
Jordy, I'm just gonna wait for them to stand up and fire.
Yep, they're starting to move up now. Always mid us.
They are winning the range, though.
It doesn't matter. Anjo, get your next volley on purple flag on right if you can. You might have to shift a bit right to do that.
I got a kill.
A kill.
Got a couple kills.
Yeah, no, they're just hiding in like a ditch next to the farmhouse, lighting up my food.
Yeah, that's fine. We can't lose by like a lot if we just play range.
We've got the road, man. We can't really do anything. I think we're getting double volley.
Like I said to Zoldon, it doesn't really matter because we can't lose much if we just play range.
Honestly, Hunter, I think you're better off at a target that's more out in the open, because if you keep firing at them, you're not going to get kills. If you keep firing at a line that's in the open, you're going to get more kills, and that's just going to be better overall.
Microphone muted.
Jordy, I found my aim. I'm completely shredding these guys now.
Okay, good shit. Point different ain't too bad.
Got it.
The pal, I'm focusing the line you're fighting with.
Alright.
Yeah, we just need to focus on getting kills. So just focus on that.
Microphone muted.
Yeah, it's like 20 point difference.
Okay, my fusiliers are losing like 7 people per volley now.
Doesn't matter. If they're like losing a lot, just tell them to move so like God have to readjust the room.
Microphone activated.
That's what I was thinking too, but I don't think it'll change too much. Hunter, can you keep moving like backwards and forwards to try and make sure that they don't have like a dial-in on where you
Hunter,
are? Because they're just aiming at the same exact angle over and over again.
They just completely fucking miss me.
Zach, repeat.
Can you move backwards or forwards a little bit? Because guard is just aiming at the same angle as always and hitting you. So change them have to change their angle.
Microphone muted.
Also, by the way, if you remove bayonets, you a bit more accurate. But just don't forget them to play them. Angelo, if you see that purple company on your right, move up out of that road. Target that, because it should be easier to hit.
Got it.
It'll stop them from pushing as well.
We're facing Mills on the left.
Oh. I mean, obviously I'm matching up.
Shorty, I couldn't move the left. I have a good position. Stay down, guys.
Really great last battle of command, not really doing anything. Fucking sucks.
So we're just waiting? Is that the plan?
Well, we can't lose badly if we just do this, bro.
Dude, Jordy, look what's happening with this line right now.
Yeah, I see. Define's doing well on the left now, so. It's quite relaxing, actually.
Yeah, quite a very exciting and fun
it's
last
a left
battle.
Flank good.
Yeah, left flank's pushing, don't worry.
If we lose any flags, we kind of have to change up the.
I know.
Hard to my left, I'm focusing the line on the left, or left, road.
I'm thinking the 5070 elites should try and push up on the right, because they can match that line that's in the wood line.
Are they fighting Guard National?
No, they're fighting the middle guard, but they can definitely beat them.
Where's Guard National?
I have no idea, I don't see them with their, like, little
I don't think they're using the uniforms. Hang on.
I think they're doing that on purpose, so we don't abuse that.
We've been here for 10 minutes.
Yeah.
Okay, if you guys know that you're facing Garde National, so if you kill someone and check the leaderboard and see that they're in Garde National, call it so you can, like, make a play around that.
I'm on Garde National right now. I killed them. I'm killing them.
Okay, Anjo, if you can start moving up because Define's pushing their thingy as well.
Hey, Jordy, the middle guard's getting bored on the right side. They're starting to move up.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, they're making a move on me.
Yeah, I told Geopius to get bored.
They're gonna have a... Here,
The line in the garden is moving towards us.
Saxony shift right, Saxony shift right, but...
Microphone activated.
Just get a volley on the purple flag on your right, and then refocus this other one on your left. With that, never mind, it's
microphone activated. Hunter, you might want to start pushing up against that blue line so they don't come support against the elites. Microphone muted.
Okay, we're outnumbered by three against this line now. It was one.
Yo, RJ, you gotta stay on that. They're just gonna keep double volleying me anytime I go to make a movement. Flat.
Okay, now's when things start to kick off a little bit.
Okay, defined. They are trying to push up hill now, so just be careful. You might have to pull back.
RJN, have to stay on.
Dimpug, you can get these guys for sure.
Microphone muted.
Wow. Okay. They actually did a really smart play there.
Try bait that line away. RJN, if this purple line moves, you need to follow it immediately.
Then, all right. Present.
Yeah, just make this RJN line. Not RGM. This is Garden National, move away.
Yep, they're moving them.
Okay, I'll enjoy the coming for you, just watch right. That's good.
I can give you a volley if you need, Angelo, if you're trying to put.
I'm good.
Just keep an eye out for your right. I actually prefer this line battle. I prefer like the slowness and then like the slower advance into like more tactical things.
Me not really as much. I prefer like the fast-paced shit, but I mean, it's whatever.
I don't know, it's a line battle, it's kind of like why I joined the community.
Dumbug.
Oh, why? Because I joined during Strasbourg,
yeah,
so.
I can pull back on the right, because my net is full.
Yeah, okay. Andrew, you're gonna have to pull a little bit.
Okay.
Jen, if you can try hold, because we need to make a play against Garde National. We got a few breaking.
Alright, I'm pulling now.
Okay, you should be good though.
Microphone activated. Microphone muted.
I'm making some aggro plays here.
Okay, just watch your right, they will be coming. Jenny, stay on that like butter, bro.
I'm holding your line. But.
Move up! Just stop there, bro. Right side, are you okay?
Yeah, they're fine.
Zoldon?
They're fine.
You just need to tell me how far back you go.
I'm coming in, don't worry.
It's okay, LaPau. Don't beat yourself up.
We're fighting against their most elite line, I believe.
Yeah. I mean, we would try to do more, but we've got Meals, who's the best line, and then we've got RGN against the bigger one.
And you move up on it a little bit.
Alright, alright.
Okay, I'll tell you when I'm gonna double volley. I'm getting ready to double volley. Pop up.
I don't think double volley in that line is going to do much. It's mainly bullying.
Go for that damper. Go.
The guard national, which is what you're going to have to do.
Yeah, that, but we can't fight this line here. We have to keep
GN's going to make mistakes.
We are outnumbered by three on the left here. This line.
Yeah, you're holding, so it's fine.
But yeah. So try and do something somewhere else.
Yeah, just don't try and pull too much.
It's just shows that it should be in the position to
that flag's too far back. Charge fix this.
I don't really have much that I can field command right now, they're just kind of their own thing.
That's fine. Sometimes life's just like that. Life? Oh, freaking.
Yeah, life includes a lot of field commanding.
Dude, I know, like, you watch school and it's just like a war and you have to be like, you know, spend 35 minutes to your life.
That's what I'm saying, dude.
You gotta make sure your rallies are good for school.
Dan Pug, they're gonna target your flag. Actually, no, you're fine. Microphone muted.
How far back in spawn are they? Because if they're like
pretty close,
far back, we could be able to pull.
I'm pushing it.
They are pretty damn. Okay, Jordy, do you know the road? The road right next to spawn. They're at the road right next to spawn.
That poke you back.
Okay. Dempo pull.
Yep.
Muted. Judge, pull out them.
Right. You almost had that flag too, man. Fuck. Microphone muted.
Zoldon, can you tell me if the shift towards us? Oh wait,
Jory, look.
Yeah, I know. Just carrying the pressure, you could.
I'll let you know.
Okay, yeah. Jim, move up. We're up.
All right, move up.
Chasers, just be careful. This unit on your.
Yep.
That's
why I'm pulling
good,
more.
You good.
Their flag's down, Dampug. Their flag's down. Ah, oh, never mind. Microphone muted. I thought they were going to lose a lot of time from that, but they had someone go back and get it. If they didn't have that person go back and get it, that we would have gotten a lot more time.
Microphone activated. Yeah, it's just
trying to get. Are they pulling down the hill?
Jordan, we got a flag. Microphone muted. Charge in, Fuslers and Grins, charge in. Fuslers and Elise, charge in.
We're charging, charge.
Holy shit, dude. Dampug played that like a god.
I love Dampug.
We took
bro.
A flag on the right.
Okay, gotcha. Just try to take as much ground as you can, 15E.
Yeah.
We'll pull back soon. Just grind them points. But we will end up pulling back up the hill just to try and keep our win.
There we go. Fusler's pushing for it. Microphone muted. We might have a second flag if we can snipe it.
Do you think we could be able to cut off?
No. No, you guys are way too far away at this point. It's alright
okay,
though.
Okay. Left flank, just pull back. Left flank, go back up the hill. The rush line will be here soon. RGN, that includes you. Pull up the hill.
I think that was their 25 man line as well.
Good stuff, Dampug.
Is that green flag line ally?
Well.
Oh, that's like Garde National.
Yeah.
Good fucking shit, Dampug. Microphone muted.
If we win, I don't know.
Yeah, get them off this road. Who's this?
Watch out for that rush company, though. I'm pretty sure it's coming back over to you.
Where is it?
I don't have eyes on it. Oh, it's on you guys?
Not seen. Microphone muted.
Oh, I see it. It's on the main central road. If y'all push in right now, you might be able to get. No, Dampug, they're coming down the main central road. They're gonna go straight through the farmhouse.
Yeah, here, we're gonna hold outside the farmhouse. Microphone
activated. They're gonna get on the top of the wall. Be careful. Microphone muted.
Rush is going around the left side of the chateau.
Yeah, I'm gonna go through that.
Yep, microphone seen. Activated.
Okay, Fuslers and Dampug and Hans, you guys might need to swap places because they're going around the left side of the compound.
Maybe we're just being more aggressive now. We're not going to have to hold them if he's actually pushing it.
Okay, that's fine. Angelo's in a position to help you because he's against a weaker line.
Wait, I think they're. Are they coming through the central gate? Hunter, the gate.
Microphone muted. I could double volley if you wanted to find out on how much.
Yeah, that's what I mean.
Okay. Alright. I couldn't do much.
It doesn't matter.
Dampug, try and turn this on him. You got shots now. Turn this on him. Microphone muted.
Microphone activated. Microphone muted. Okay, let's go.
We're getting
routed
on the left slightly.
Okay. Yeah, I see. Yeah, they're going to tank Sandra.
Angel, do you need help? Do you help?
Go! Tampa, go! Their flag's down.
He's good. He's good.
Muted. I'm good, Lapel. I'm all good.
Wait, have you got that? No.
No. Too far.
Sorry.
Hunter, you just need to keep just keep going for kills and just try and delay them as much as you can.
Yeah, I know. Microphone muted.
Lapel, you're doing good, by the way. Good job.
Alright. I'm destroying a guideline, boys.
Their flag's down, Dan. Plug their flag's down.
Microphone muted. Angelo, call us there. He tried to pull on the pole.
I'm good. Everybody.
Microphone Everybody? Activated.
Everybody.
Microphone no way.
Microphone Everybody. Muted.
Yeah, I'm gonna go.
Yeah.
Microphone muted. We're down by 2 points right now.
Lapel, just be careful how deep you're going.
Hunter push.
Never mind.
Units on the hill, if they pull away from you, you really need to tell us because we're quite deep in though.
I'm destroying them right now, Jordy.
Yeah, I see. It's great shit. Android, just be cautious of your left as well.
Dampo, try and turn this on when you get reloads, by the way. Microphone muted.
I think I could turn around.
Dampo, watch out.
You could. Dampo, watch out.
Do it.
Actually, no, that's risky. That's a 25 man line. Just pull.
Dampo, your flag.
Actually, do not try and sandwich it. That's a 25 man line. We don't have a shot. Angelo, what the fuck are you doing? You've got Garde Nationale behind
you. I'm fine, relax.
Yeah, go left.
Dampug, tell me where to go, dude.
We need to go in that line.
We gotta
go in that line.
Alright,
guys.
We'll pull back.
No, I'm fine. Fire
no, he's too
muted.
Deep in anyway. We'll get caught if
right.
You need to pull back.
We got a flag, Jordy, on the right. We got a flag.
You got a fucking flag again?
Yeah, I think I might lose it here. Flag, go left.
Hey, RJN, if you guys go straight southeast, you can cut off this line that we're chasing. RJN, go straight south. Oh, never mind. No, never mind. It's too late. Microphone
muted. Did you take it?
We saved you, Angelo. Listen to me next time.
Did you guys lose a flag?
Jordy told me to go, so I just went.
Did you guys lose any flags?
No,
they didn't. We're good.
Did you take a flag?
Yes.
Yeah, we took a flag.
Okay, Dampug, I need you to chase that line because that line that's running away is the elite one. Hunter cannot fight them. Hunter, I need you to go left and try and help out Lapel.
Microphone muted. We are the reason we're not winning by now by so much because we're just a point farm. They've gone 300 more points than us.
Yeah, but to be fair, we need you to hold meals. No one else can.
Hey, Dampug, you can move right. We're gonna move one.
Yeah, I'll face these guys.
And both for power.
You might have enough time to cut them off inside the farmhouse potentially.
What'd you say, Johnny? Microphone
muted. You're winning. That's what I'm telling Defiant.
All right.
Stand that you're doing.
Rush. Watch
move
out.
Move up if you can, because you got a line on your right.
Microphone Hunter, please muted. Be careful, dude. If you get up against that other line, you're gonna be screwed.
If that Lapel, try go down the road and cut off Garde Nationale. See if that works. Unless they try sandwich you. Yeah, don't. Just hold.
Dude, I'm fucking these guys up badly. They are.
Dude, everyone's doing super good today. Holy shit.
God, I just need to resign more often. Like, holy shit.
Meal double volley, ouch. Muted.
Dampug, they're trying to go in behind you,
do
I think.
They still have rush.
Hunter, you're f***ing man.
I double volley them to find. Microphone muted.
Microphone love your revenge.
Just hold the road, Hunter.
I know, Garde Nationale gets behind, so if they move up, you can just pull. If the Garde Nationale do move up after you volley, just pull. In line.
Got it.
Yeah, we have to pull back here again.
Yeah, it's fine.
Denpo, pull back to the southwest.
Lapel, can you try? Never mind. Just carry on pulling back.
Lapel. Yeah, Denpo, if you can try and move more southeast, that way they're not shooting into the side of Fusiliers.
Yeah. Microphone muted.
Yeah, don't try going to that. Just hold there. You good, Lapel.
Define, I'm gonna double volley. Pop up.
Oh yes, that's perfect. Please.
Microphone. Damn, point blank and charge, maybe?
I destroyed the right side of their line.
Yes, sir. Microphone muted.
They have a pulling back here again. Just watch out.
Alright.
Their flag's down, Damn Pug. Oh, never mind. Microphone
muted. Okay, left, get ready to pull. Microphone
activated. Hunter, pull. Are you good? Hunter?
Units on the hill.
Yes, we should be good. Microphone muted.
Okay, Hunter, or Dempa, go help. Dempa, go help a little bit. Okay, they're fine.
Alright,
Microphone muted. Should be good though.
Okay, 5070 hold, 5070 hold, 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 hold. Microphone muted.
If I'll lapel, pull. Chester's pull, lapel, pull.
Hunter, push.
Microphone muted. Okay, yeah, good.
Yeah.
Juicy.
Holy shit.
Shasta's pull.
Microphone. Dampug, if you can take this flag in the next 2 minutes, we can win this battle.
You're good. Garrett, pull again.
Wait, actually, look, that goes for anyone. If you guys cap a flag in the next 2 minutes, we win this battle. Microphone
muted. I'll go right. Don't go in, just go right. Okay, hold.
Angelo, pull.
Oh shit! Define, please tell me next time.
I did! You didn't listen to
me.
He did.
It's so quiet, bro.
I can clip.
Dude, Dampug, just
Microphone
activated. Dampug, watch out.
Okay, Andrew, you good? Define, you're gonna have to pull back. You're getting yourself cut off. Microphone activated. Lapel, go right.
Dampug, go west. Okay, yeah, you're fine.
You might have to pull. I just can't.
Yeah, that's
I can try and hold Angelo, but he's got the.
You got Angelo. Sorry.
Spain, watch your right. Spain, pull.
Spain, you're right. 570, you need to go right. You're
Hunter, push into that flag.
We're gonna get wiped if you go into it.
Dampug, you need to charge these guys.
The flag in the middle, flag in the middle.
Don't power right. Save up flag, save up flag.
That's dead.
Try save it. No, you can save it. Get your flag out there. Oh, fuck. It's gonna be a draw.
No.
We have to keep fighting.
Okay, unlucky. We'll have rush story.
Jordy, they're completely behind us now.
We can send everyone off them if we need. Shasta's pull. Define that start point. Lapel pull. Out of here. We need to just pull back to our spawn, get rush back, because we're gonna get outflanked.
Alright.
Everyone just needs to run. Just run backwards.
Damn, their flag is way too close, dude.
Beeline over. Microphone muted. Microphone activated. Microphone. Lapel hold. We might be able to hold here. In fact, go right a bit. Yeah,
it's fine. I think you should pull.
Just follow on top of this.
Present.
Come on. Just grind them for points. I think it's gonna be.
Purple flag, charge blue flag. Purple flag, charge blue flag.
No, they. Dude, look. We're dead.
Lapel,
that's game.
Microphone activated. No. Microphone no, you can muted. Maybe get up. Nah, yeah, just watch out. Just pull out there, your flags are.
Nah, look at the points too, we already lost as well.
Angelo, we followed that for you.
Jordy?
Yeah, what?
Look, be careful.
It's 20 seconds, Angelo.
I just sent my flag back.
Watch your right as well.
Fuck it, why not?
Watch right, Angelo. They're coming for your flag. Your flag out there.
That would've been so fucking cool if I did that.
It's alright. It was 20 seconds, you couldn't interrupt it.
Yeah, rip.
Honestly, really good performance. Wait.
No, that last flag lost though, rip. It's a shame, we were just a point farm, they gained like...
340 points off us.
That was barely a win for them.
Yeah.
We might have drawn it.
No, no, we lost, but that was a great job.
Yeah, that was a fucking amazing battle, holy shit.
Yeah.
That was unlucky with Fusiliers, but that I think that costed y'all that draw, but that was a good battle.
Yeah, the Fusiliers literally cost us the battle.
Dude,
there.
I'm so surprised at that.
Fusiliers better than I anticipated. They did really good. Besides that flagbearer moment, but they did good.
Yeah, they cost
how
us the battle.
How do we lose to Andor by like 3.3k?
How do we lose against Andor but then do this against Garb? Did they have metal guard here?
You realize that if we didn't lose the Fusilier flag, it would have been a tie?
We would have won. Yeah, it would have been tied, but it would have been really close.
Like, we're not the
if
guy.
We would have had like 2 more minutes, we would have taken this guard flag.
Oh, we
this
almost
guard
got
flag
a draw.
Really...
We lost by 275.
I know.
That's a great performance.
That was really good.
Like, we're not. If the, we were beating the guard, that'd be a problem.
I think we're going to start
we
focusing on the more difficult targets, because I think that was a pretty good battle, nonetheless.
Alright, 57, go to the chateau and meet me in the chateau area.
15, you face guard.
We really should be facing
like it said face guard, but they haven't.
Okay, fine. We'll go into the chateau later then. Go face guard then.
15, try to remember the new farming thing that we're gonna do. From your channel.
That's good. The lapel did good.
Arjan, can you go a bit to the left, please?
It's black now. User joined your channel. Hey Saxony, could you move left a little bit so we have more
Crothian, before I leave though, I'd like to have a picture of me, Saxony. You, Jordy, and Tanker.
It's unfortunate.
You wanna frame it?
Could
you're gonna
you
put it in your room
a little bit so we have more space.
Yeah.
I'm gonna be in your room. You're gonna frame it, please.
I honestly would do it.
Yes, probably.
you think I will,
yeah, I'll
I would
be happy
do it.
To do it.
Oh. Jen, can you just move down a bunch?
What?
Move down a bunch, like left. We're trying to do something.
Alright. Wow, bro. They only listen to Jordy.
Yeah, rank issue, bro. Check your rules.
I'm so happy.
Okay, Shasta.
57, go to muster there in a moment.
Microphone muted. I'm so happy that
Shasta's moved on left.
I'm organizing it right now. Calm down.
What is that? Just 300 point loss? That's not even bad. 300.
Or you're taking 275.
Oh.
We were literally 20 points away from a tie.
That's not bad.
Angela, you
good,
bro? I
think that was a big loss.
Yeah,
or
hold
even
on.
A loss,
holy
really.
Shit, dude. It's not hard to move.
Right. I will teleport your company.
Lapel did good today. That was shocking. Good to see that he did good.
I kind of knew he was going to do well because he's been improving a lot over the past few weeks.
Okay, Andrew, now if you look in the picture, you get the flag guards in the middle and the flag on the right.
Okay.
Jordy, how'd the chest here?
Are we doing the whole thing in the middle with a...
Chesters were beaten. Guard.
That's good.
They're against Guard National, though.
Oh, well, I mean, either way, still good. Nonetheless.
Okay.
I think we can dismiss as usual, and then I think there's gonna be some meeting.
15, you just
know.
Get everyone to muster point, because this is clearly...
I'm gonna go to the chateau and just do one last goodbye before I go off to work.
You do that, man.
In the entire game, GG.
Alright.
Well, we had the base on.
For us, all it right. was a struggle for fucking survival.
Everyone, let's head over to the chateau. I think we've done it. Actually, wait, before any of y'all move, everyone, damn, this is the last time I'm gonna say this too. All right, everyone, make ready and present up into the sky, all the way up, super, super, super high. Don't try not to lower the morale too much. Just aim super, super, super high, and fire. That's embarrassing. I wasn't even reloaded. My bad. Anyways, everyone type GG in chat in 3, 2, 1, GG. Okay, everyone right face. And let's go to the chateau.
Did we get the most points the entire battle? Oh, even for the...
You did, yeah. That's what they
yeah,
say.
You did. That's what I told you, to frag the entire bet.
I thought...
What a crack, my god.
The elites are cracked.
Yeah. The elites are cracked.
Okay, I need the elites right here where I'm standing and the Fusiliers over in that other square.
DJ,
Wolf on the right.
And then I need all the staff. I need all the staff officers up here. So like, company commanders. So like Hunter, Dampug, Sean.
If you should just form a line, by the way, Flycards, just take off your attire. Then Hero, Hero Quinn, come over here.
Just make sure you got your plumes and
no, other side, over here, where the grass patches.
Here, A3, go to the left.
So not there. Other side, Hero.
Let's go, fill that gap in the ground.
Let me just teleport you, Hero.
Band, I'll give you
there we go, one. Right over here. And then, same as you, Nick, over other side.
Crothium, I was actually just about to have you come on here.
Right there.
Okay!
I'm here.
Fess, you can stand in front, DJ, hold the flag. DJ, stand here with the flag, please.
So, by the way, can we have everyone off stage except for the, like, captain and above? And Sean, you're an exception because you're a company CEO. Everyone else off the stage.
We're good to go, Sammy.
So, I want to say thank you guys for making this last battle. Honestly, quite the fucking show for me. Because, I mean, for this battle, I didn't really do too much in terms of field commanding. I just kind of sat back and watched in the occasional just like, hey, could you move here and do this? But I didn't really do too much field commanding today because I just want to kind of enjoy and just let the company COs kind of do their own thing. But, yeah, no, honestly, today we were actually going to win. You know, we were legitimately going to win. We were on track to win, we were on track to tie the game at one point as well. And the Fusiliers lost their flag at the end, which I'm not going to sugarcoat that caused us to lose. But at the end of the day, it doesn't really matter because we came that close to beating the guard at my very, very last opportunity to do so. And regardless of how much it sucks that we didn't beat them, I'm still happy that we only lost by 25 points. Because if we had 25 more points, we would be tied, and this battle would have been a tie, and we wouldn't have lost. So the fact that we were that close, that is enough to where I can leave this satisfied with our performance. I really appreciate all of you guys coming here for this, and I really appreciate all of you guys coming here for the ceremony. But unfortunately, this is goodbye, because I'm gonna be leaving right after this. In fact, Crothium, could you go ahead and remove my Roblox rules and everything right now?
Mr. Zach, face me, good sir.
Yeah.
It is time you hand in your uniform. Let me change your uniform now.
Just change it to like Grenadier Sergeant Major.
It's gonna be really weird. It's gonna be really damn weird.
Yeah, just put it to Grenadier Sergeant Major. There you go.
Alright. Yeah.
So,
Thank you, Zach, for everything you've done. And, I don't know, I'm gonna do a little transition thing, if you wouldn't mind.
Yeah, that's fine.
It's, Jake, come up to me, good sir. Come here. Come here, long beard, head ass, halice, with a beard. Alright, I'm only gonna do this for ceremonial reasons, so you're not gonna keep the uniform, but... Congratulations, you are now in command of the 5070 in the entirety of it. Even though it did nothing. Did you already change your uniform? Because nothing happened. That's kind of cringe if you changed your uniform already. He loses the white. Okay. Well, yeah. Congratulations, Jake. And if everyone can say La Victoire, it's a new on three to congratulate the new leader of 5070 on three. 1, 2, 3. La Victoire, it's a new. Congratulations. And Zach, you can finish it off. Congratulations, and thank you, Zach, for everything you've done.
Yep.
I want you to fix your ranks right now.
I already changed my role. You need to remove unless you want me to keep channel admin. On. I don't think you want me to keep channel admin.
I gotta change everything. I know. Come on.
Yeah.
Come down, dude.
Although
I can't do everything in two seconds.
I'd like to keep the top major stuff. That way, I can access the channels.
Oh my gosh.
It just makes it easier, okay? So that way I don't have to go asking to be dragged into, like, other comms and stuff. Like, if I want to go say hey to, like, other regiment staff, I can do that. I don't think it's that big of a deal. You can remove my, like, manage roles perms, though. I would like to keep, okay, or just remove my top major roles. That works, too.
You have other roles, don't worry. You have
a
role.
Man, fuck you.
Don't say that. It's rude.
Okay. All right, whatever. That's fine. All right. But yeah, no, you'll take it off after this, but yeah, so this is I'm going to be heading off to work in about an hour. So I was going to stay in like Fusler 1 and talk to people for a bit after this is over, but I think mentally I'm just going to go have a break and just kind of relax for a bit and just think. But it has been an honor and a privilege to be God, I'm tearing up now. It's been an honor and a privilege for the past 2 years to be in this unit. I appreciate everything that you guys have done for me, and I appreciate all of you guys being good friends to me over the past 2 years. So just thank you guys so much for everything. Fucking hell. It's been an honor and privilege. I love all you guys. Okay.
Everyone, they say thank you for your service to Zach. Go in 57 comms, do that. And yeah, just know that Zach, we're always here for you. So thank you for all that you've done. Congratulations to,
you know,
Jake. And yeah.
Whenever Athemos left, he said, don't be sad that it's over. Be happy that it happened. And I'm going to leave that in y'all's mind before I leave. Just don't be sad that it's over. Be happy that it happened. I love all of you guys, and I wish you all the best. Yeah, that's everything. I'll talk to you guys all later. Goodbye. I don't know why I'm getting this emotional over it. It's just the game, but it means so much to me. And it's been such a big part of my life the past 2 years. It's been such a big part of my life. I don't know why it's so difficult. I never thought it would be this difficult. I never thought I would be fucking crying over it. I actually just forgot I was still recording. Anyways, I'm gonna leave this little snippet, I guess, at the end of the video, but I love all of you guys. I'm gonna miss these times a lot, because this was probably some of the best 2 years of my life. God, why am I getting so sad, dude? I don't like being like this. I don't like this at all. And with that being said, I bid you all farewell and adieu.